Doesn't remain is the beginning of practice. Dust to dust, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Everything is impermanent. It's not that all life is suffering. We want to change. Change is not good, not bad. It's in our attachment to a changing reality. That's where we suffer. Everything is changing. And then when it changes, we suffer. All things, it's unsatisfactory because it's changing. It's impermanent. Everything is impermanent. All conditioned reality changes. All conditioned reality is impermanent. 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 Impermanent.
Thank you.
not suffering. That's called nature. But when our mind latches onto the good things and they change, we suffer. Look at that condition of impermanence. Turning the view, turning the insight to its most profound state. What sees this? What suffers? What is born? What dies? The mind is never born. It never dies. There's the freedom.